Amoxicillin is a penicillin antibiotic. It's used to treat bacterial infections, such as chest infections, including pneumonia and dental abscesses. It can also be used together with other antibiotics and medicines to treat stomach ulcers. It's often prescribed for children to treat ear infections and chest infections. Amoxicillin is only available on prescription. It comes as capsules or as a liquid that we swallow. It's also given by injection, but this is usually only done in hospital. Indications. Infectious and inflammatory diseases caused by microorganisms sensitive to amoxicillin. Respiratory tract infections, bronchitis, skin infections, intestinal infections, urinary tract infections, pharyngitis, otitis, angina. How to take, course of administration and dosage, inside, before or after a meal. Adults and children over 12 years old, weighing more than 40 kg, are prescribed 500 mg 3 times a day. In severe infections, 750 mg to 1 gram 3 times a day. In acute or complicated gonorrhea, 3 grams is prescribed once. In the treatment of women, repeated administration of the indicated dose is recommended. In acute infectious diseases of the gastrointestinal tract, paratyphoid, typhoid fever, and biliary tract. In gynecological infectious diseases for adults, 1.5 to 2 grams 3 times a day, or 1 to 1.5 grams 4 times a day. With leptospirosis for adults, 1/2 to 0.75 grams 4 times a day for 6 to 12 days. With salmonella carriage in adults, 1.5 to 2 grams 3 times a day for 2 to 4 weeks. For the prevention of endocarditis in minor surgical interventions for adults, 3 to 4 grams 1 hour before the procedure. If necessary, a second dose is prescribed after 8 to 9 hours. In children, the dose is reduced by 2 times. Who can and cannot take amoxicillin? Amoxicillin can be taken by most adults and children. Amoxicillin is not suitable for everyone. To make sure amoxicillin is safe for you, tell your doctor if you have ever had an allergic reaction to amoxicillin or penicillin or any other medicine. Have liver or kidney problems. Have recently had or are due to have any vaccinations. Special instructions. For most infections, you'll start to feel better in a few days. The most common side effects of amoxicillin are feeling sick, nausea, and diarrhea. Liquid amoxicillin can stain your teeth. This does not last and it's removed by brushing. You can drink alcohol while taking amoxicillin. Sometimes taking amoxicillin can cause thrush. Pregnancy and breastfeeding. It is safe to take amoxicillin during pregnancy. It is okay to take amoxicillin while breastfeeding. Information shows that only tiny amounts of amoxicillin get into breast milk. Such levels were not expected to cause side effects in your baby. Side effects. Like all medicines, amoxicillin can cause side effects, although not everyone gets them. Common side effects. Feeling sick, nausea, diarrhea. Serious side effects. Diarrhea, possibly with stomach cramps, that contains blood or mucus or severe diarrhea that lasts for more than 4 days. Pale poo and dark pee, and the whites of your eyes or your skin turn yellow. Although this may be less obvious on brown or black skin, this can be signs of liver or gallbladder problems. Bruising or change in your skin color. Joint or muscle pain that comes on after 2 days of taking the medicine. A skin rash with circular red patches. This may be less obvious on brown or black skin. Some of these serious side effects can happen up to 2 months after finishing the amoxicillin. Cautions with other medicines. There are some medicines that do not mix well with amoxicillin. Tell your doctor if you are taking any of these medicines before you start taking amoxicillin. Methotrexate, used to treat arthritis and psoriasis. Warfarin, a medicine to prevent blood clots. Gout medicines called probenecid or allopurinol. Other antibiotics. Tell your doctor if you've recently had or are due to have an oral typhoid vaccine. Amoxicillin can make it less effective.